You did good, Raquel. How you feeling after that victory? Hey, Raquel, y'all got a new state-of-the-art arena coming in a year or two. You see yourself headlining, fighting at the Chase Center.
God willing. So I'm excited, and we got some big things happening in the near future, so I'm excited about that. Keep a lookout for me, hopefully we're going for a title soon. So I'm very thankful.
All right, thank you, Raquel.